After her Earth gravity assist in October 2022, Lucy is skimming the inner edge of the main asteroid belt. Let's check back in with our intrepid explorer. Lucy, we have some exciting news. The science team compared your trajectory with a 500,000 known asteroids to see if any would be observable along your way. And the original plan has you traveling only 40,000 miles away from a tiny main belt asteroid now known as Dinkinesh. That's about 1/6 the distance between the Earth and the Moon. And I have even better news. The team figured out that you have enough fuel to get even closer. You'll be able to fly within 300 miles of the asteroid and get a really good look. Your already record-breaking tour will now explore at least 10 small solar system bodies. Yep, that's Dinkinesh out there. The name comes from the Ethiopian language Amharic, which means you are marvelous. It's another name for the Lucy fossil that you were named after. Dinkinesh will give you a chance to test out your innovative procedure for keeping your cameras locked onto your asteroid target during those high-speed encounters, known as your terminal tracking system. Even though this asteroid is much smaller than any of your main targets, it will be a big help as a practice run. You'll have to be fast. You'll only have a few minutes to lock onto it before your closest approach. Did you get it? This first big challenge will provide key insights for the team as you continue on to your next targets. Safe travels, and we'll check back in with you later as you continue on your travels through the solar system.